Brazil's Congress begins a three-day impeachment debate on whether to recommend President Dilma Rousseff be tried by the Senate. Bernie Sanders has warned that the gap between the rich and the poor has worsened over the last 100 years at a conference in the Vatican. Evo Morales and Rafael Correa also attended. Venezuela will change its time zone from May 1st as a part of the plan to save energy. A new earthquake, this one 7.1 magnitude, has struck near the southern Japanese city of Kumamoto one day after an earlier quake killed at least 9 people. First day of campaign for Britain's Brexit referendum, the leader of the UKIP, Nigel Farage, returned a pro-EU leaflet to 10 Downing Street in protest of the government's 13 million publicity campaign. The Syrian government delegation has met with UN Special Envoy Staffan de Mistura for the first time in a new round of peace talks.